cakes.
Oh, that's awesome!
That means get on stage! Sing your song! Don't take too long! Just do it! We're live!
You say so.
From Crossford!
Desire just started, I heard it was good.
Never, 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 never.
down to draw the law. So I have a five kiss and I shan't draw.
Fatality.
Don't feel the grand rhythm is a devil love, but it's twice as I hit him for the Johnny Chuck. Next thing I remember, for Madeline, for the purple and the crust.
And now, friends, we give you a new Renaissance band called Live the Dream, because I just made it up right now. Friends, I give you two patrons and a fairy!
guys, I just came to the fair today with my dog. What's happening? Sure you don't know.
You all made it crawled, I'm sorry.
Fairy magic. You entranced me, didn't you?
It doesn't happen.
I know what happened. I know what, you gave me some caviar, didn't you?
I did, I'm guilty, guilty as charged.
I happen to know the song.
Alright, cool.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon's a mighty fine fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a virgin.
I gave caviar to a Frenchman. Ooh la la, he said to me. Now every night he comes on over to taste my other delicacy.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon's a mighty fine fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a virgin. I gave caviar to a doctor. He was cunning as a fox. I traveled with him in his TARDIS. Then he explored my blue box. Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon's a mighty fine fish. No good sturgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a virgin.
I gave caviar to a counselor out of curiosity. He had his hump, now I have his lump, and now I constantly have to pee.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon's a mighty fine fish. Children, children, a pretty old virgin. That's why caviar's a virgin. Shakespeare's gone.
I gave caviar to our reverend. He had me pray the rosaries. He said it's the best way to get to heaven. Every morning I'm on my knees.
I had caviar with Shakespeare. What are they doing? Heaven knows. But I never thought I'd see them on the stage without their clothes.
Oh,
they love the game. Lords and ladies, are you entertained yet?
Yeah!
Do you require more?
Yeah!
How much more?
Yes!
It might actually time out to that, we never know. Lords and ladies, I give you not one, not two, not seven, not 13, not five, not six, not eight, but six pieces of eight. Get up here!
Sorry, I'm deaf in my eye. I didn't hear you. Out of that, I'm sorry. Just sing the song. You're probably safer. All right, something pretty.
Something pretty.
Come on down.
We're being the thing. We're usually a train wreck.
In the middle.
Who's in the middle?
Get out of the
live theater.
There's a song here somewhere.
Hey, it's better rose. You know,
day or two.
That's right. That wasn't planned.
Oh my God.
Somebody start, please. Rose, rose, rose red. Shall I ever see thee wed? I will marry at thy will, sire, at thy will.
Wedding bells on an April morn. Write my name on a moss-covered stone. On a moss-covered stone.
Hey ho, nobody home. Eat nor drink nor money have I none. Yet shall I be very merry, merry. Hey ho, nobody home.
Sadness and doom, my rose took ill at the harvest moon. Chills and fever tortured a soul, Lord, oh, why my rose?
Ding dong, ding dong, funeral bells on a September morn. Rose, oh, rose is dead and gone, sire, dead and gone.
Wow, where have you been for the last 11 hours? Lords and ladies, I now give you the comic stylings of Don Terrier.
Yeah.
da 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 da.
Do you require a little bit more?
Yeah.
A little bit more. Lords and ladies, I give you a member of Three Pint Shy and our own wandering minstrel. I give you the Creepy Bird and Robin! And the third person I didn't know was it.
Lords and ladies, I'd like to introduce you to my new drummer, Aaron Cully! Master Shakespeare, I have a question for you. With the obvious exception of yourself,
yep.
Who would you say is the greatest author in the English language?
Up to this point or all of history?
Before you.
Before me, Geoffrey Chaucer.
Aye, indeed. Lords and ladies, a song based off the Pardoner's Tale by Geoffrey Chaucer. That's one where everybody dies.
Sweet children men were sharing of a glass, but pausing in their revels when the funeral chanced pass. And though their good host inviting king can tell, for one poor beggar late expired, they told the funeral bell. I know I can, the innkeep said, it's a sorry end. When who is going to share your bread, you used to call me friend. But if as they are come and bear up his grim, we'll find the sneaking devil's lair and make an end of him. And dark sea creeper underneath the gallows tree. They came upon a graveyard bent with guilt and sorrows bent. And now and then I should have seen which way the reaper went. I am conscious that I might so near to death I meet. He takes his ease as every night beneath the gallows tree. They keep some air upon their crest, what should they behold? Death beneath a stead of chest of newly minted gold. Crying and looking tens of toils, a curse for death will lay aside and tally up my spoils. A band of jolly roisterers, fellows, one, two, three, a dark sea creeper underneath the gallows tree. The eldest to the obvious said, we two go count the stakes. Go fetch us now some wine and bread and merry we shall make. When he and Mark the auction agreed upon a plot, their bloody murder they should do for a larger portion fraught. Well, Callis wrote when he returns, the picture we shall be. However much our never turns, it's all for two and three. The youngest by his own design can't he light her the lot? And into all the flasks of wine a deadly poison got. A men of jolly roisterers and fellows, one, two, three. A long sea creeper underneath the gallows tree. One for treachery and greed. The old man in shadow stood, smile upon his face. My thanks to you, my fellows good, for sparing me the chase. My weary tie bones have resolved to let you be. You might have lived another day, but you keep seeking me. A cocksy reaper underneath the gallows tree. A cocksy reaper underneath the gallows tree.
enjoyed this day.
Yeah.
Have you experienced magic?
Yeah.
Have you experienced a little bit of love?
Yeah.
Have you experienced that certain, I don't know what to call it, je ne sais quoi? Thank you. That was a little French joke. All right. Friends, this is a place where magic happens day in, day out. This is a place where we get to experience wonder and everything just like you're a child for the first time all over again for 3 short weeks a year. So, from the bottom of my heart to all of you, thank you for being here with us. And remember to come back tomorrow and next week and give yourselves a hand. Lords and ladies, now please rise you now. Rise you.
Stand up on your feet.
And look